नादतनु मनिषौ शौकरौ नादतनु अनिषौ शौकरौ नाद तनु मनिषौ शौकरौ नादतनु मनिषौ शौकरौ नादतनु मनिषौ शौकरम नादतनु मनिषौ शौकरम नमामि मे मनसा चिरसौगतनु मनिषौ शौकरौ नमामि मे मनसा चिरसौगतनु मनिषौ मोदकरा निगमोतम साम मोदकरा निगमोतम साम मोदकरा निगमोतम साम वेद सारं वारं वारं मोदकरा निगमोतम साम वेद सारं वारं वारं नादतनु मनिषौ शौकरम् नमामि मे मनसा चिरसौगतनु मनिषौ सद्यो जाता दिपञ्चवत्रज सद्यो जाता दिपञ्चवत्रज सद्यो जाता दिपञ्चवत्रज सद्यो जाता दिपञ्चवत्रज सरिगमपदनी परसप्तस्वर सरिगमपदनी परसप्तस्वर विद्यालोलं विदलितकालं विद्यालोलं विदलितकालं विद्यालोलं विदलितकालं विद्यालोलं विदलितकालं विमलहृदय जागराजपालं विमलहृदय जागराजपालं नादतनु मनिषौ शौकरम् नमामि मे मनसा चिरसौगतनु मनिषौ तनु मनिषम्
फ्रेंड्स इट्स अ प्लेजर फॉर मी टू एड्रेस दिस elite audience, and I first want to thank Mr. Karthikeyan for the fine sentiments he expressed at the outset. Today I have chosen to give a discourse cum kacheri, and the central figure will be Tyagaraja, the greatest composer South India, or India for that matter, has produced. Tyagaraja was born in the latter part of the 18th century in the heart of Tamil Nadu, in Thiruvaru, near Thiruvayaru, where he later settled. It is about 250 years ago that he was born. And he lived a long and very useful life, very musical life. There were only two things that mattered for Tyagaraja: his Rama and music. Tyagaraja was unique in several aspects. He was a versatile composer. He has composed dance dramas like Prahlad Bhakti Vijayam, Nauka Charitram, Sita Rama Vijayam. He has composed songs on several deities: Shiva, Rama, Krishna, Subramanya, and Anjaneya. Crowning all this, he is the only composer who has composed on music. If you study about 20 of his compositions, which are veritably scriptures, you will find the whole of Sangeeta Shastra embodied there. That is why I started today's discourse with a song by Tyagaraja on music. And a study of such compositions gives you an idea as to how discerning a scholar he was. Nada Tanum Shankaram Namami. These are the words which occur in the benedictory verse of Sangeeta Ratnakara, the great treatise of Sarangadeva, which was produced in the 13th century. The first shloka is Nada Tanum Shankaram Vande. So he must have studied. And in this, he speaks of the birth of the seven notes. They are born out of Samaveda. Samaveda idam gidam sanjagraha pitamaha. It was out of Samaveda that music was taken out and it was evolved. So, Sama Nigama, from that music came, and the seven notes are supposed to have come from the five faces of Shiva. Satyo Jatara. Samaveda Saram. Sarigama Padani. Sarigama Padani. Sarigama Padani. Sadyojada Vamadeva Tatpurusha Ishana. These are the powerful faces of Shiva. The seven notes are said to have emanated from the five faces of Shiva. Sadyojata is the first face. Sarigama Padani Varasapta Swara Vidyalolam. In that Shastra he revels Shankara. And Shankara's body is supposed to be the embodied in sound. The sound, the embodiment of sound. Speaking of Rama also, he says, Nadatmaka Rama, he says. Nada Sudha Rasambu Ilanu Narakritiya. The essence of the sound took human form and it was Rama, he says. So it is thus that Rama relates, Tyagaraja relates Rama and music. To him, Rama was the embodiment of sound. And he was concerned only with sound and Rama. He verily lived with these two, sound and Rama. And he lived a fairly long life, as I said, 80 years. And in a composition which he composed towards the end of his life, he says, addressing Rama, he says, Rama, I have fulfilled with all my heart whatever tasks you ask me to do, to fulfill. Munuvu neevu anatichinada மனசாரக நிதானமாக செலுத்தினோம். வித்தவுட் எனி ஹர்ரி ஐ ஹவ் ஃபுல்ஃபில் தி டாஸ்க் யூ இன்ட்ரெஸ்டட் டு மீ. மனசாரக வித் ஆல் மை ஹார்ட் நிதானமாக வித் நோ ஹேஸ்ட் செலுத்தினான். ஐ ஹவ் டன். நவ் இஸ் தி டைம் ஃபார் யூ டு கால் டு யூ. ஸோ வித் சச் கம்போஷர் அண்ட் கண்டென்ட்மெண்ட் ஹீ ஸ்பீக்ஸ் ஆஃப் ஹிஸ் லைஃப் ஓன் லைஃப் முனுவு நீ வானதிச்சினி. ஸோ ராமா ஹேஸ் given some commands to him. He has spoken to Tyagaraj and Tyagaraj has conversed with Rama. In several compositions you will find him saying, you told me this, you told me this. So much has happened between these two, and it is our fortune that Tyagaraj has given expression to these, say, so mystical experiences in terms of kritis, and he gives us the benefit of knowing what his experience was. Other composers often wail about their worries, about their intakante kashta kashtam kavalara, is there a greater trouble more than this, other composer. But Tyagaraja, he speaks of his joy, intakanna anandam emi sohamaine chalo, I am one with Rama, is there a greater joy than this? Can even Brahma know of this joy I am experiencing? He is that is Tyagaraj. He is the only composer, I may say, who speaks of the bliss and ecstasy he undergoes in his experience, mystical experiences. I will sing one song. Kanukonu saukhyamu Tyagaraju kanukonu saukhyamu, the joy I am experiencing. కమలజు కైనా గలుగునా, క్యాన్ బ్రహ్మ డ్రీమ్ ఆఫ్ దిస్? నో. ఆనంద హ్యాస్ సెవరల్ గ్రేట్స్, కీటానంద, మృగానంద, మనుష్యానంద, దేవానంద, ది అల్టిమేట్ ఇస్ బ్రహ్మానంద. ది గ్రేటెస్ట్ జాయ్ పాసిబుల్ టు బి ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్డ్ ఈస్ సెట్ టు బి దట్ ఆఫ్ బ్రహ్మ. దట్ ఈస్ వై వి సే సాపాడు ఎప్పుడు ఇరుంది బ్రహ్మానందమా, యాస్ వి హ్యావ్ సీన్ ఇట్ Brahmananda. Just like we say now,
kanukonu saukhyamu, kanukonu saukhyamu, kamalaju kaina kaluguna, kanukonu saukhyamu, kamalaju kaina kalu కనుకొను సౌఖ్యము కమలజు కైన కలుగునా, కనుకొను సౌఖ్యము కమలజు కైన కలుగునా, కనుకొను సౌఖ్యము కమలజు కైన కలుగునా, కమలజు కైన కలుగునా, కనుకొను సౌఖ్యము. గనుజ వైరి వైరి జగురాముని దగీత జగని వీరా, కనుకొను సౌఖ్యము కమలజు కైన కలుగునా, కనుకొను సౌఖ్యము. తను ఒకచో మనసొకచో తను ఒకచో మనసొకచో తను ఒకచో మనసొకచో తగిన వేష ఒకచో నిది తను ఒకచో మనసొకచో తగిన వేష ఒకచో నిది జనులనే చూ కనుకొను
హి సేస్ కెన్ బ్రహ్మ ఎవర్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ ది జాయ్ మీ ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ బట్ ఇఫ్ యు ఆస్క్ మీ బట్ హౌ కమ్ యు హ్యావ్ టేస్టెడ్ దట్ జాయ్ ఐ విల్ టెల్ యూ ది సీక్రెట్ బికాస్ ఐ హ్యావ్ హ్యాడ్ ది బ్లెస్సింగ్ ఆఫ్ రామ ధనుజ వైర్యకు రాముని దయ కలిగిన అతని విన ఇఫ్ యు హ్యావ్ ది బ్లెస్సింగ్ ఆఫ్ రామ ఇఫ్ యు హ్యావ్ హిస్ కంపాషన్ దెన్ యూ కెన్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ ఇట్ ఫర్ అదర్స్ హూ జస్ట్ మేక్ అ షో ఆఫ్ భక్తి తను ఒకచో దేర్ బాడీస్ ఆర్ హియర్ బట్ దేర్ మైండ్స్ ఆర్ ఎల్స్వేర్ తను ఒకచో మనసు ఒకచో బట్ దే చీట్ ది వరల్డ్ జనులు ఏచు వారికి టు దోస్ హూ చీట్ అదర్స్ బై మేకింగ్ ఎ షో ఆఫ్ such devotion jayamavune can they have victory in getting this joy no only to those to whom rama showers his compassion they can experience this joy and I have had it jagaraju kanukonu sochu she said humbly he says jagaraju kanu I have had that experience and jagaraja speaks of the joy and I used to point out this song was born out of the joy that Tyagaraja experienced. And as they say in chemistry, the reverse process, if you reverse reaction, if you sing this song and have some imagination, you can experience that joy. The joy produced this song, and the song can produce that joy. If you just have an imagination, just imagine what must have been the ecstasy that Tyagaraja experienced. If you just imagine and sing this song, I think we can at least snatch some percentage of the joy she experienced. And Tyagaraja, in several pieces, speaks of Nada Upasana. And he says, to those who do Nada Upasana, they worship sound, Swatantarulu, and they won't bend to anyone.
Tantratmulu yantra Tantratmulu marimam Mantratmulu yantra Tantratmulu marimam Shwata వెళ్ళసిరి పో మనసానా తో పాయాసనా చే చౌగరా నారాయణ విదుడు వెళ్ళసిరి పో మనసానా తో
Today, my aspiration is to go back as if in a time machine of H.G. Wells and go back about 200 years to the days and place of Thyagaraja in the small village Tiruvayaru, where he lived for 8 years, and share the pleasure of being in the vicinity of Thyagaraja, being in his own house for one whole day. And Thyagaraja's day starts, and he had no one to worship or to serve under. He had only Rama and his music, and he served Rama through music, his own compositions. And these students were with him all throughout his life. Thyagaraja gets up about 4 o'clock in the morning. And his first concern is Rama. He has to wake me up.
Meluko vaiya mameluko Rama meluko మెలుకో వయ్య మమ్మేలుకో రామా మెలైన సీత సమేత నా భాగ్యమా మెలైన సీత సమేత నా భాగ్యమా మెలుకో మమ్మేలుకో కోరిని మహిమలు నారదాదులు నిన్ను కోరిని మహిళవ వారిగా పాడుతు నారే పొడు నారదాదులు నిన్ను కోరిని మహిమలవ వారిగా పాడుతు తారి పొడు తెల్లవారగా వచ్చినది తెల్లవారగా వచ్చినది శ్రీరామనవనీత తెల్లవారగా వచ్చినది శ్రీరామనవనీత క్షీరములు పాగుగా నారగి బహువేగ క్షీరములు పాగుగా నారగి బహువేగ మెలుకోవయ్య మమ్మేలుకో రామ మెలైన సీత సమేతన భాగమా మెలుకో
ప్లీజ్ వేకప్ మేలుకో మమ్ము ఎలుకో అండ్ సేవ్ అస్ సీత సమేత నా భాగ్యమ ఆల్ ది గుడ్ డీడ్స్ దట్ ఐ హావ్ డన్ దే హావ్ టేకన్ ది షేప్ ఆఫ్ రామ Narada and others, he includes himself also. Narada and others are singing your praise. Please wake up. I have butter and milk. Partake of it and bless us. In another piece also, in Saurashtra, Mitrodayamaya, our friend has risen. The sun, solar rays, Rama was born in the solar rays. So our friend has risen. Mitra, please get up. Raja Rajaduru, the kings are waiting at your door to take lessons in diplomacy. Please wake up. I have in golden cups, this poor man offers milk and honey in golden cups because he had a big heart. He says, it is a golden cup bedecked with jewels. I have honey and milk, partake of it and blesses.
Meluko Dayanidhi, Meluko Dasharati, Meluko Dayanidhi, Meluko Dasharati, Meluko Dayanidhi. Meluko Dayanidhi, Mitrodayamauvela. Meluko Dayanidhi, Meluko Dayanidhi. పాలు కంగారు గిన్నెలోనే నుంచినాను వెన్న పాలు కంగారు గిన్నెలోనే నుంచినాను తినగార గిల్చి తేట కన్నులతో నల్జూడ మెలుకో దయానిధే మెలుకో దాశరథి మెలుకో దయానిధి
టేక్ దిస్ ది ఆఫరింగ్ ఆఫ్ మిల్క్ అండ్ హనీ అండ్ ఆల్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు డూ ఈస్ జస్ట్ లుక్ ఎట్ మీ తేట కన్నులతో నన్ను చూడ యు జస్ట్ See me, that is enough for me. And then he goes to the river Kaveri. If you have gone to the Trivyar, you will see the Kaveri is very near, very adjacent to his house. Tirumanjana Vidhi was the street in which he lived. And just a few steps from there, you have the river Kaveri. And he goes to the river Kaveri early in the morning to take his bath there along with his disciples. Comes home and then he goes out for Unchavritti. Unchavritti means he takes out the tampuri and sings along the stage pieces, very simple pieces, so that even children and the initiated can also join. The songs are very simple. They are called Divyanama Kirtana. In Divyanama Kirtana, in English they say it is doxology. It is a garland of names, the Lord's names. Maka, Keshava, Madhava, Govinda, such names are included. And the music is very simple.
Tava da so gaun, Dasharathe.
And it has a number of charanas. They can also, the other disciples and the village folk, they join. There they join. Rama Ramana Rara, oh 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 Rama Ramana Rara. ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಸಾಹೇಬ್ ಹೌದು ಹಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಟು ಪ್ಲೇ ಕಿನ್ನರಿ ಕಿನ್ನರಿ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಫ್ ವಯಲಿನ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಫೋಟೋಗ್ರಾಫ್ ಆಫ್ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಸಾಹೇಬ್ ಬಹದ್ದು ಪ್ಲೇಯಿಂಗ್ ವಾಸ್ ವಯಲಿನ್ ವಯಲಿನ್ ಇನ್ ದೋಸ್ ಡೇಸ್ ವಾಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಕಿನ್ನರಿ it was at that time introduced in our music. Muthuswami Dikshita's brother, Baluswami Dikshita, and his disciple, Vadivel, these were the two persons who first saw the potentiality of the violin. They saw it in the governor's house, in the collector's house, one in Trivandrum, another in Madras, and they saw that this instrument could be used for Carnatic music. They learned, and they were the first to introduce it in Carnatic music. It was just at this time. They were younger than Tyagaraja by 50 years. The Swayithanal was born in 1813, and this Vadivelu was his court musician in Trivandrum. And Balaswami Dikshita was Muthuswami Dikshita's brother. These two, he was in Manali, near Madras. There, that Mudaliar got hold of one European gentleman to teach Balaswami Dikshita. And another one in Trivandrum court, he taught Vadivelu. These two were the pioneers in violin. And Krishna Bhavadar, the son of Valaja Petra Venkatrama Bhavadar, he used to play in Jagaraja's bhajan on the kinnari. So he represents the kinnari. And he goes around the streets singing. There are about 200 pieces, Divyanama Kirtanas. Singing this, he comes back, and at the home, he goes to the temple and returns. About 9 o'clock or 10 o'clock, he teaches his students. Every night, it is said in the Shishya Parampara that every night Tyagaraja goes to sleep and he has vision and one kirtana is composed. And the next morning he teaches the students. And I used to wonder what would have been the reaction of the students when they first heard Chirasagara or any song. Suppose the Tyagaraja says, Indra, Nedu Vachinadi, the kirtana, Yavagandharlo, Vikriti Chesunami. What would have been the reaction and the thrill experienced by the students when they heard it for the first time? Let us imagine.
Kshira Sagara Shayana Anannu. 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 Chintale peyete valena traya Rama. Chintale peyete valena traya Rama. Chintale peyete valena Rama. Chintale peyete
सागर है इसका।
आदि मणि की चिरली चिनदी
Chira Sa.